So an upstate New York man used his family's farmland to create an amazing marriage proposal.
I have no idea what you're talking about, Mary. Travis Drexler created a corn maze to propose to his girlfriend, Ellie Randall. Drexler's family creates a different maze every year on their property in upstate New York. That's about 20 miles south of Syracuse. Aww.
I got thinking about her and the corn maze and said, well, why don't we just do Ellie, Will You Marry Me? I lost sleep over it.
I think I had to read it about 5 or 6 times before I realized, holy cow, I'm the Ellie that's in that picture.
5 or 6 times? Come on, Ellie. Of course, Ellie said yes. And the proposal maze will be open to the public at the farm starting September 15th.
That was a big undertaking, right?
It's called Lost in Love.
I love it.